Okay, Sylla's turn.
We are losing a control point.
Oh wow, look at the player list, it really cleared out.
We are holding a control point as expected.
Wow, we've got twice the player count. I don't know if this is fair.
The smuggler Han Solo is in your vicinity. He is armed and dangerous. Shoot on sight. Requesting ATSD support.
Have to go ATSD.
ATSD now deployed.
Ah, oh, Han Solo just aced me.
We have sent Boba Fett to provide backup.
About to lose a control point to the rebels.
Look out, missile lock.
They're trying to lock onto you.
Well, that's after vehicle turret took off half my ATS.
We are taking over a control point.
Shake that missile lock.
We are taking possession of a control point.
TIE interceptor support requested.
Affirmative. Fighter support on the way.
Behind you! Behind you! You got a missile on you.
I died mid-leap and I did like a front flip into the lava stream.
Finally,
Our probe droids have been...
I was hiding in one of their bubble shields and they eventually grenaded me out of it. I like how everyone runs around.
Well, yeah, because everybody's real dirty.
The rebels have control of...
We're taking over a control point.
It's like whenever there's long lines of sight, you just kind of get
screwed. Yeah.
Enemy soldiers nearby. Let's get an AT-ST onto the field. Affirmative. Heavy ground support on the way.
Rebel Scout. SCUM have taken over a control point. Unacceptable.
Wait, what just happened?
We just lost the hangar again.
Not gonna lose so badly.
Our forces are taking over a control point.
I think this
they
is last, supremacy map.
We are
right?
Countered soon. The day will be lost.
Yeah.
3 minutes left.
Times 10 there! Half their team is on that point.
We have been in pursuit of Leia Organa, and she is now near your position. Princess has eluded us for the last time.
I hit Leia with a thermal imploder.
Does that kill her?
No, it just did a lot of damage.
Immune to thermal imploders. That's our one.
It's plot armor.
success won't be causing us any more trouble. We're gaining command of a control point.
Enemies up ahead. The rebels control the battlefield. We need to mount a major offensive. We're running out of time.
Boba Fett.
Boba Fett?
Where?
In your area. Crush this rebellion.
Boba is the best. He stays up high and shoots you with his annoying homing RPG.
But I took him out with the rocket.
Nice.
And now we're just going to capture it back immediately.
Whoa! Suicide you? Yeah, they're going to push that hangar hard.
Down. I killed a whole shitload of them though.
We need a scout transport on the field.
Okay, I got ATST. I can help us with that.
Affirmative. Scout transport online.
Point.
Unit in control. Be on the lookout for rebel scum.
They finally killed me in the hangar, but I killed... Oh, no, they're still there. I killed, like, dozens of them, but they just keep coming. Not much you can do about that.
Not really. Doesn't help that no one seems to take out that goddamn turbo laser. The one by the factory door that's been killing us over and over again.
I did take it out when they had the AT-ST, but it probably was falling out.
Already? Christ.
Well, if it's a turret that is real annoying to you, it'll respond to that. If it's a turret that
of course.
You want,
bullshit.
I got killed by an X-Wing that crashed.
Yeah, same.
Why did it even do that? I don't know. No.
Where are our TIE fighters?
Omega 7 in position.
I just jumped to the TIE fighter and we lost.
Well, wow, you went 52 and 33.
Because of the AT-ST like four times.
And just kept gunning them down.
Yeah, they just the hangars especially. I took on the hangar twice, and the hangar is just their murder fest with the AT-ST. Because they can't really hide from you, especially.
And you have
you
so much splash damage.
Yeah. So I just murdered everyone in there so many times, but they just keep coming in. So yeah, hard to retake. Anyway, thanks for playing all these rounds of Supremacy.
No problem.
Fun to try. So I guess we'll see you next time. Maybe tomorrow, maybe this weekend. When or when else jumps on again. I'm just glad, you know, one of those rounds of Walker Salt, I finally got my name in the end screen. That's enough for me. Oh hey, I can finally buy some stuff like ion grenade. Just enough money. And also have enough to buy that E11. Wait, why would I buy the E11? Oh, that's the stormtrooper, yeah. So yeah, I'm probably gonna buy the ion grenade, I guess. Level 9. Although, I don't know, it seems like the ion torpedo is better equipped for rebels than Walker Assault. Ion grenade's like, only if you get close enough to those things to actually use it. Oh well. Anyway, quitting now. Thanks for playing. See you next
Bye.
Time. Bye.